Welcome to Haley DIY. It's the same channel, I just kind of redid the name. Today I'm going to be pulling a prank on my mom with an Oreo and some toothpaste. Let's do this. So I'm going to take out an Oreo from this package. There's like legitimately one left, so I think. Nope, there's actually like two, so I'm going to take the one that's slightly broken. Put this up here. So I'm gonna try and make it look like I didn't open it, and I'm gonna have it like this. I'm gonna have it set like that. I'm gonna take the toothpaste. You wanna have it close to the color of the like cream, and you wanna put it on here. And this is not mint, so I'm doing it on a not mint Oreo. This is like gonna be the best prank. She probably won't even know because she's used to not knowing. And then what you want to do, dang, I wish I had something to spread it. Okay, I guess I'm going to have to use my finger and have to wash it really good. So you just want to basically spread this around on the whole thing so it's like white and she doesn't know the difference. And then you want to just put the top back on the Oreo and it looks like a regular Oreo. Although you don't want to hand turn on that side, you want to say, hey, you want an Oreo. So that's done. Sorry, hold on, I'm gonna wash off my fingernail. Okay. Hold on, I'm gonna take my hands off. I was thinking about doing Haley DIYs now, do yourself, which means stuff like that. So let's do this prank. So, the Oreos, I'm going to just carry with me. I'm going to put them down somewhere as I'm walking. So, let's do this thing. That's where they are. There you go. And this is a bad big Oreo. Hey, Mom, would you like an Oreo? Oh, sorry. Would you like an Oreo?
No, not while I'm eating my brownie.
Well, no, it's chocolate and chocolate. So, eat it. Take a bite. Take a bite. Don't smell it, just eat it. God, no, big bite, big bite. Look at her face. I'm
just trying to imagine. What did you do to it?
I pranked you!
No!
There's toothpaste on it! Look at her. Look at her face. And that's how you prank a person with an Oreo. I just have to think of my next prank because she really loves, she really likes, I don't even know. I don't even know what my next prank will probably be. I mean, I'd probably make her, I think, I know my next prank. I know my next prank. I'm gonna use cracker peanut butter to spread on a sandwich. Hey, later on, like at like 10:30 or so, I'll make you a peanut butter sandwich. A nice peanut butter sandwich.
Don't give me something that's gonna make me sick, Haley.
But that's gonna be the prank. Thank you for watching. This is Haley DIY. I can show you my channel. I'm on my computer right now eating a brownie. So don't mind the food. But that's my new channel. It's Haley DIY. Thank you for watching. That is called the Oreo prank. That's how you prank somebody. Now, you're going to need just an Oreo. You can either do a mint Oreo, which is a better prank, because if you do mint and then you do green toothpaste, they won't even know the difference. Thanks for watching. Bye.